Hey guys, Drew Langston here. Today it's episode four of the Fallout Shelter Let's Play, I guess. I'm probably just gonna continue the game and make it a playlist. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna go until like pretty much I'm either bored of the game or just done with it. Yeah, that's about it. Enjoy the episode. Hello guys, Drew Langston here. Today we're playing some Fallout Shelter again. This is the fourth episode. I've just played a little bit while we were on camera, so I have more stuff too. So I've got and just a whole bunch of stuff. We've gotten this, that way we can go to adventures on the wasteland. I can get people now. Just all this other stuff that's pretty much just basic stuff. We're gonna print a person. Alright, man, wait. Lady, alright. But no, she was a perception. No, you were. Okay, and then we just go up there and then letter kids. Yeah. So, I kind of just started like this little story offside thing of the this. Yeah, that's about it. Yeah, just on these, I can't edit them because I just can't. I don't have like proper editing software. I'm just gonna be bigger. On our duct tape. Okay. I think that relaxer gives current times like everything. Everything but gives intelligence. It gives more intelligence. Relax. Did I give some relaxer on attack? Where's the relaxer? Where did that go? Oh, it's just men? Okay. You look much cooler than that, just saying. I want to enjoy. Also, I just have a whole bunch of extra outfits. All this stuff, which I probably won't ever use. It says my frames, it like gets down to like 13 and 14. Oh, it just got to 2, what the heck? I'm planning on getting, I probably said this before, but just a new CPU. Why is it talking around? It's weird. Oh, there we go. What the heck? A new CPU for my computer with better integrated graphics, because my computer can fit the graphics card. This is about the size of like an Xbox 360, the slim model, which is quite small. I can't fit a graphics card in this. Okay. Okay. I'm not sure if it's just the recording or it's just deciding to work, because I'm not seeing. Okay. Right, and, get him. Also, I got this guy. He's super fancy dude that I got. Kill him. This is just weird. I've never had it like glitch out. Like, there's no lights in here before. Basically, the purpose of this mission is for you to like search the vaults for. We're trying to start the ground. I'm not so sure. This guy's not going right here. This is where the special outfit is. Get him. doesn't run in a full window, it runs in like half a window. So I'm gonna do this. My mouse is fixed. Alright, come on, get him, get him. Just had to, you know, inform everyone in the household that I'm recording so they don't yell or something. Again, when we were trying to set up that microphone, I think it was just the way that they all like fell like down on 1, 2, 3 hit the floor. With drum stuff? Hold on. OSHA had something to live stream on. I tried getting OBS, but I don't know. But they found us. Okay, I've never seen anything like it. The overseer's dead. Do you know it's from the vehicle? No idea. I was just to work at the diner. Maybe I was at 121. No, I'm not done at this place. You sure do not look like you're from here. You can leave, but why is this glitch? This is weird. I'm a solid 30 FPS console. I haven't played any graphically demanding games, so this is one of the I attempted Fortnite, but it was in 640, like 480 or something like that. So not 10 out of 10 quality, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. This place is massive. If you guys remember my series that I used to do back on mobile, that was I spent money on which I might do. Or am I not? Get him. Dude, that's a sick ninja move right there. Basically, you do this instead of like searching the wasteland to get stuff because it's just easier. It's actually part of like a mission. So they wait for the guy. Good luck. Also, he just has a hunting rifle because that's what he has. These two have a bag, which is a rusty laser. Left the vault for this? It wasn't you. Ryzen 3 or something like that with Vega 8 graphics, and then it's just 8 gigabytes of RAM. Get through sick if I can that chin. Yes, he has a chin. That chin strap was very good. What does this dude look like? Yes. clear on, that'll be the end of this video, most likely. I won't always film basically everything I do. Like how I said earlier that I just play off camera because I don't want something to do. I started playing this earlier in the day because for some reason all my controllers died, and the one that was sitting on the charger for weeks was like, no, I wouldn't have been charged. Just like real life stuff. That's why it's just my name. Because you can do anything that's fun. Like, if I found the name. Ooh, that's cool. It's not like your name is like the Gamer Drew or Gamer. I don't know. But like something gamery or something like that. Alright, now there it is, returning to the vault, which will take 50. 3,000 caps. Oh, this room making a baby. Oh, the water. But that's because of the power. Stop moving. Where's the vault? Just like, also these two. There's like five of these kids that have been walking around that have just like the same dad. And I like how they just don't care at all. And they're gonna have some talking about lover being slain. By an attack, everyone's basically destroyed. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So this is the overseer's office, to where I can just, you know, look on here and do quests. But there's certain requirements, like wherever for is, you need, well, and you upgrade it to get more. But yeah, and then you can upgrade it to different sort of times. So 30. Well, how many times do I have? 0, 2. Then I'll tell us you look on here. So I need to get close. I think most of this stuff is just for leveling up like intelligence and stuff, and then once I get a new color bottle, basically I'm done. Yeah guys, that is episode 3 or 4. Of my playthrough of this game. I'll probably make it a playlist, most likely, since I'm gonna do this series. Yeah, that's about it. See you guys next week, or whenever I upload this next.